Hi, this is Vani Pradeep from Srishti Hats Gallery. I'm going to show you some of the basic hand embroidery stitches that can be used on your salwars or kurtas or whatever you want. All you need is some colorful anchor threads, a couple of good scissors, good embroidery needles and a good cotton cloth to try on your stitches, and of course the embroidery ring. This is going to be your practice cloth. So first you can just put in a straight line so that you can be sure your stitch is going to come on that line perfectly. So the anchor thread comes generally in 6 strands, so you can cut the length of the thread that you want to work with and then separate the strands like this. I have taken 2 strands of thread here for the work that we are going to be doing. And you also have the embroidery needle, which is different from the regular needles. So you can see it has a bigger eye which allows the thread to go in through it. You can make a simple knot on your fingertip like this, and the other end can be left loose as it is. So just the one end we are going to knot it, and then we are going to be taking the needle from the bottom of the fabric. So the first stitch is going to be the running stitch. Once you complete the stitch, take a little thread from the previous stitch, just make a simple knot and pull the thread. The second set of stitch is going to be the looped running stitch. You need to take 2 different colored threads. So the first one is red that I have used here for the running stitch, and to loop I am going to be taking the green thread. Just take the thread out from the bottom and then without going into the fabric, just pass your needle through the running stitches. Looping can be done simply like this, just on a single running stitch, or you can loop it with 3 different layers of running stitches as well. So all you need to do is just go up and down every time into the running stitch without going into the fabric. The next stitch is going to be the chain stitch, which is the most commonly used stitch. Take your needle from the bottom of the fabric, make 1 stitch, make a little loop around the needle. Once again, go through the fabric into the previous stitch, come out, and then make a little loop around the needle and pull your thread out. So these are the first 3 basic stitches: the running stitch, the looped running stitch and the chain stitch. For more embroidery stitches, keep watching Art All The Way.